We have an update as what was reported as a vehicle deer crash at 1:25 a.m. by Climax, Minnesota on this Friday morning. Minnesota State Patrol now says a Ford Taurus driven by Dylan Tyler Johnson of Climax, age 24, was traveling southbound on Highway 75 by Climax when the vehicle left the road. Johnson suffered non-life-threatening injuries and was taken to Ascensia ER. The patrol says alcohol was involved in the crash. He was wearing a seatbelt. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.